somebody who was raised in an observant home and they have blind faith in God, should they be exploring works that question God's existence or explore the existence of God? They're worried that they might not be convinced of God's existence if they start looking into it. Perhaps they should just continue in blind faith, or should they be, or should they explore?
Well, it's a good question. They definitely should explore and look into the existence of God and everything about him, about his way that he has special connection to the Jewish people, not to find out whether it's true or not. They know it's true. They're just doing it in order to make it more more real, alive in their life. If they believe in God, so they shouldn't say, well, now I'll explore and see if it's really true or not. Chas v'shalom. They believe in God, they know God exists, they brought up that way, they know the parents lived that way, the grandparents till back thousands of years, the Jews since Mount Sinai and before. So not looking into it to prove whether their thoughts are right. They know it's right, they know God exists, but they want to make it more real and more intellectually known in their mind, and therefore they are going to study different forms that talk about it in order for them to have a stronger feeling and realization of God. So they definitely should study certain forum that talk about the existence of God and the whole the way he conducts himself in the world. It's very exciting to go into the depths of these things, but he's just going into it just to have a broader and deeper understanding of God, but not prove. He's already, he knows that it's a fact, but to understand it more deeply, that's why it's worth definitely worthwhile. Of course, he has to have the right guidance of what books to read, what's for him, the Jewish books to read. I've got books like the Chafetz Chaim, of course, at a level he's on, the Meshulchan Vatzato, different books, to not to jump into some certain ones that are too deep for a beginner to go into. But there are definitely books that are very interesting and informative, and would be it would give more of a stronger feeling for Yiddishkeit if we'll study about it. Don't forget, don't.